Live from the Livecraft Mine Server with your host, Captain Tin 100.
Good morning, afternoon, and evening, guys. Welcome back to LCM episode 20. We're here at the Memory Leak Death Ranch. Got the fence? There we go. For some reason, I am Steve today. I think there's a bug in the new snapshot. Oh, man. Let me just get rid of that nastiness. Damn mad cows. Yeah, there seems to be a bug in the snapshot where every time we travel through a portal, we end up being Steve again. So I've lost the captain skin just for today's episode. There's actually a lot of guys on the server at the minute. Let's get him to say hey. Faps was just on, but he's just jumped off. So yeah, that's good. So you're probably asking, why are those guys? why are we at Memory Leaks Ranch? Well, 2 days ago, me and Memory were walking around spawn together, and ignore him, he's not a YouTuber. We were walking around spawn together, and he said, "You always use the glowstone trees. It's your kind of, I suppose, insignia." So I'm gonna just do this for Memory. Well, that's gonna be annoying, isn't it? Yeah. So I want to cut back, guys, once I've built all the trees around, and then, well, yeah, so, yeah, I'll be right back. It's done. This place looks awesome now. I hope he likes it. I know he's going to knock it down, but it's a fun little prank. Plus, he gets a lot of free glowstone out of it. But just while I'm here, I'm going to shear his sheep. Just to get some white water finish off the canal. Okay, guys, so I'm just going to shear these sheep, and then I'll meet you guys back at the pagoda for the project that we're going to be working on today. So I'll see you guys in a minute. And welcome back, guys. How's it going? I need to explain the project that we're doing today, actually, don't I? Okay, so first of all, we have a... at least I thought I did. Where is it? Oh, did I leave it back? Oh, I did. Oh, you idiot. Yeah, okay, well, we can grab what we've got here at the minute. Take that. And yeah, we might as well smelt that as well. Okay, so what I'm going to do today is, the 14th, Chaffy been uploaded a video of him building my nether tunnel for me. Now, I didn't ask him, I can't remember. Well, anyway, he went ahead and built our nether tunnel for us, which was super, super great of that guy. And it's just a basic cobblestone tunnel at the minute, and we can't be having that. You know, we're like, here, guys, at the Captain 100 channel. So, here's what we're going to do. We're going to use our leftover cyan clay from the Versace build, which was last episode. We're going to use the leftover cyan clay from that to help construct ourselves a nice little nether tunnel. Smack that, we'll grab that on at some point. Okay, so I'm going to head on back, guys, until I find the rest of that cyan clay. I think it's still at Versace, so it shouldn't be too hard to find. Yep, so I'll cut back when I'm there, guys. And welcome back, guys. We're here at Chaffy Bean's portal. Now I'm just going to change something for him. Ever since I joined the server, this has been driving me insane. His portal is off, and the pathway... no, his portal is even, and his pathway is odd, and we need to change it. We'll be changing ours. Oh. Need flint steel to relight it. I'll fix that, don't worry. Grab some netherrack. and obsidian again. 2, 3, 4. Let's delete that. There we go. You're welcome, Chaffy. I will come back and spruce this up because we are changing Chaffy's portal. He gave us permission to. So that's what we're going to be doing. So I'm just going to head on back to the base. Show you guys back. Welcome back. I'm just going to head on back to the base and grab some stone slab. Everyone gone? Yeah. In the time it's taken me to edit, I've been doing some off-camera work, you know, gathering resources and whatnot for about 20, 25 minutes, if that. And that whole time, everybody has left. Yeah. Oh. They're gone. Everyone's left, so I'm just on my own. Right, flint and steel. Do have one somewhere. Oh no, Chaffy being took it, didn't he? Right, okay. No problem. Make another one. Put my flint there. Sweet. So, you guys know before the single player series that I have, take two stacks, I have the creeper texture as my nether portal. Now, I did think that with our whole creeper situation, I've got to be careful, I'm going to die. With our whole creeper situation, you know, the whole kind of running joke on the server that the creepers never leave me alone, and Jonesy has a plugin that makes the creepers follow me around, and it's ridiculous, you know, if you follow the series. So I came up with a bright idea of not doing that, because then it would be the same as a single player world, and that's what we want to avoid. So instead, how big is this roof? Just one. We may need more cyan clay, I think. So I'm thinking of doing, in another episode, it's a surprise, another mob from Minecraft, but not the creeper. That's all I'm going to tell you. That's all you'll get to know. So you guys will be able to look forward to that. That'll be in a future episode. Probably after we've built the Japanese bridge over to the stables, which is another project we've still got to finish. But another note, I've just seen Captain Lamp doing some work on the Nether Hub. Which, to be honest, is about time, because the Nether Hub looks like shit on the server. No, not to sound harsh to, I've got to be super careful here. Not to sound harsh to whoever built it, but it's just not a nice hub. It's just kind of cobblestone, dirt. No, it serves its function, you know, there's nothing wrong with that, but it's just not good, if you guys know what I mean. Right, so we need to just stick some netherrack here, just while I place that there. Right, so I'm going to build this on camera for you guys and just talk about some topics. That's wrong. There you go. Yeah, so I need to build this on the floor, don't I? Yeah, so let's talk about some topics that I wanted to mention. Recently, if you guys are subscribed to Boogie2988, he's a great YouTuber, he's a vlogger primarily, but he has a big influence in the gaming industry and the gaming world itself with the media and the press. Go and subscribe, I'll put his channel in the description, go and check him out, he's hilarious. If you guys are subscribed to him though, you'll know that he's just put up two videos of Xbox, Microsoft and Sony PlayStation leaks for E3. Now, if you're a big gamer, I assume you are if you're watching this video, obviously you know what E3 is, the Electronic Entertainment Expo in June. There's been a lot of interesting leaks, apparently. Now, we say leaks, take that with a grain of salt, because we know who's leaked it. It's obviously Microsoft and Sony trying to build up the hype for their own games. Right, I need to make sure this is even. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 36 up until the portal. So if we just push this back one, there we go, and break that, there you go. Right, now it's odd. Yeah, now it's odd, so we can make a pattern out of it. Have I brought a crafting table? Not have I. gonna need to make some pains. Yeah, so anyway, back to the topic of conversation. They've leaked some stuff. Apparently there's a new crackdown, I think it's called Crackdown Horizon or something. New crackdown's gonna be announced. Now, me being a console gamer, I'm more interested in the Microsoft side of things since I've got a 360. Yes, it's a crafting table. Nice. Thanks, Chaffy. Let's just take that. That's all we need. Let's just take a stack. Yeah. So, I'm more interested personally in the Microsoft side of things. And the crackdown's been, or supposedly going to be announced anyway, which is interesting. Played 1 and 2 on the Crackdown series, but I preferred 1. I mean, it's a great co-op thing. I mean, it'd be better if it had split screen, but the co-op in Crackdown is just a real time killer. You know, you can have so much fun with friends on that. So it makes it look a bit more natural. Yeah, so it just got me thinking that I really cannot wait for E3. It's probably my favourite event of the year. It's just, just streaming it on GameSpot, it just makes it so much more fun. Right, it's let me, and then that's what I want to continue doing. See if this works. Don't know how this is going to look. 2 and 3. Hopefully it'll be okay. Right, I don't want to really want to waste the cyan clay, so I'm just going to stick that as scaffolding. So this is the pattern I'm going for. Every 3 blocks, I want it to jerk out like that. I think that's going to be okay, isn't it? Should we have it? Yeah, we'll keep it like that. Now, obviously, for this, we don't need track, so I'm just going to keep it 2. Oh, wait, no, that's another one now, isn't it? How many is that? That's only... Oh, how are we going to do this? But if we try that and then do that, leave a 3 gap, and then... Okay, so from there we got 1, 2, 3. Okay, so we got 1, 2, 3. 3 solid panes. So 1, 2, 3. Right. That needs to be broken, so I'll do this. Oh, that's not right, is it? Right, I'm going to figure that off camera, guys, until I get the pattern, because I'm not talking, so I'll be right back after this cut. And welcome back, guys. Okay, I'm just building the pattern here off camera. Well, on camera now. But, yeah, I've got the pattern figured down. It's just looping the same like this. So if we go ahead and build this bottom layer here. I'm so, so nervous about falling off. Yeah, anyway, something I want to talk to you guys about. You guys know my whole essay situation at the minute and uni work and whatnot. That's only going to last about another... 2 more weeks, I'd say. 2, 3 at the most. Before we're back to our full kind of upload schedule. Oh, I've not done this, have I? Oh, you bitch. This is going to be annoying. Yeah, before back to our full upload schedule. Let me itch my eye real fast. Yeah. So I was thinking of doing an upload schedule. Now, this would be probably 2 videos per week starting... this Monday. So what have I done? What am I doing? What am I doing? I've just done the same thing. Talk about idiot. Yeah, so Tuesdays will be LCM. And then Wednesdays, I'd probably do a Let's Get Scared. Yeah, so Tuesdays LCM, Thursdays will be Let's Get Scared. And then what I would do is throughout the week when I record, I would just bulk record a lot, like say maybe 3 weeks worth of episodes, because I can do that in a single session. And then just upload them every Tuesday. So I'd have the episodes ready, rendered, exported, you know, all that good stuff. And then just upload them on the day that they're supposed to be uploaded. Oh, that's wrong. So I don't know, I'd like your guys' input on it, or if you'd just like me to keep kind of, because at the minute, my upload schedule is very random. There's no kind of, oh, I'm not going to get that, am I? There's no consistent pattern to my upload schedule. It's just kind of upload what I feel when I feel like uploading it. One there, and then Pigman's in the way. Oh, that's funny. Right, and then we'll finish that. There. Correct. Right, yeah, so I was talking to Chaffy Bean earlier. Let's move that. And said, do you mind if I renovate your part of the portal as well? I've just done the same thing again, idiot. Oh, and that's gone. Yeah, he said he doesn't mind, so I think just to kind of keep the consistent pattern and not just walk into a cobblestone room, we're going to do it for him as well. So hopefully you'll appreciate that. Oh, I didn't know zombie pigmen could survive in lava. I can see that guy swimming around down there. I thought he'd just die. Oh, well, he's still alive. We also need to build our portal back up as well. Right, okay. So I just want to show you guys one side, and then obviously I'm not going to record the second side, stupid glass. Yeah, obviously I'm not going to record the second side. Alright, actually, just see if I can do this real fast. Yeah, I can. Sweet. There we go. Yeah. So obviously I'm not going to record the second side, just to keep it fast. I just want to see what this one looks like on camera. I think it's going to look okay. I decided purple because I actually googled what did I type in now? I think it was like colours that match cyan, and then it came up with this like fashion design website, and all these girls were like, yeah, you should use purple with cyan, it goes great. But obviously this isn't actual cyan, this is just kind of grey, but I think it makes for a great building block. So that's why we're using it. So that's that pattern. Yeah. I'm quite happy with that. Yeah, okay guys, so I'm going to cut back after I've done this side, and then we'll see what the final product looks like. So I'll be back in about 3 million hours. I'll see you guys in a second. Welcome back, guys. It's been about 3 days building this, getting all the cyan clay together, but it's finally finished. So I'll show you guys around it. Me, Memory Leak Death, and Chaffy Bean were on a stream last night. We were just walking around the server, like out in the Badlands. We got so lost, but managed to find my way back. So it's finally finished. I've added this chiseled quartz pillar in as well, just to kind of give it a bit of texture, so it's not just all purple and cyan. So I think it's alright. Maybe might take that one out there, because it looked like it's just hanging onto nothing, but I don't know yet. So I'll change Chaffy's portal as well. Let's take a look at that. There's a piece of glass missing there too, need to fill that in. I'm not too sure if I like the way the wall meets the portal. I might just move it around, I don't know yet, see what it looks like. And then, you guys have seen my turn before. But this is all finished. I went for the glass bottom so we can see down into the sea of lava. And the roof. I'm probably going to terraform the roof a little bit so it's not so close to the glass. But yeah. Anyway, I want to call the episode there, guys. Thanks for watching the video. Thanks for stopping by on the channel. Please do enjoy the video, and as always, please enjoy the rest of your day. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and goodbye.
live from the Livecraft Mine server with your host, Captain Tin 100.